Hello and welcome to our Oracle 21c tutorials. In this video, you will learn how to create a table space in Oracle 21c. But first, let's understand what is a table space is. Before we start, let us know about database storage model. An Oracle database is made up of physical and logical structures. Physical structures are those that can be seen and operated on from the operating system, such as the physical files that are stored on a disk. Logical structures are created and recognized by Oracle database and are not known to the operating system. A table space in Oracle is a logical storage container that holds physical data files on a database. It's a fundamental component for organizing and managing the storage of your database object, such as tables, index, and partitions. Before you start creating a table space, let's look at the essential parameters you should be aware of when defining a table space. Table space name. This is the user-defined name for your table space. It's how you will refer to it in your SQL script. Data file location. The data files are the physical storage location for the table space. You'll need to specify the path and file name for these data files. Size. You will define the initial size of the table space in bytes or more human-friendly units like megabyte or gigabyte. Auto extend. You can configure the table space to automatically extend when it reaches its allocated space. Maximum size. If you set the table space to auto extend, it's essential to specify the maximum size it can reach to prevent unlimited growth. Logging. You can choose whether changes to the table space are recorded in the database radio log files or not. Now, create a table space name test with this parameter. First, assure that you have the necessary privilege to create table space. You typically need DBA or SysDBA privileges. By using the following command, select table space underscore name from DBA underscore table spaces, you can check what table space are already available. We use the create table space statement following by the desired table space name, which is test in this case. The data file clause defines the path and name of the data files that will be created. The size parameter sets the initial size of the table space, in this case 100 megabytes. We enable auto extension with auto extend on, allowing the table space to grow when needed. Max size, restrict the table to a maximum size of 1 gigabyte. Finally, we specify logging to enable redo log entries for this table space. That's it. You have created a table space named test with this essential parameters. You can customize these parameters to fit your specific needs and storage requirements. To drop any table space, just write the command drop table space or test including contents and data files. It will remove all the contents and data files included in the table space. Thank you for watching these tutorials on creating a table space in Oracle 21c. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe for more Oracle database tutorials. If you have any question or need further assistance, feel free to leave a comments below.